8 seconds left. They're going to have to hurry this up here as Haas will push it across the timeline. Haas down the left lane line to the block. A shot at the rim. Good! Half a second left. Baseball passes in and it's intercepted, stolen by Garza. That's the ball game. St. Ed's wins a thriller in the first round of the NCAA Division II tournament.